Midnight Invocation by Mr. Jabbar Chapman. And as he comes forward, we would like for the senior superlatives.
Bar Chapman and Pam Hawkins. The two most talented singers voted on this year, Lamar Johnson and Ms. Janine Fulton. Jabbar Troutman and Stephanie Tipton.
Oh, gosh.
The wittiest singers this year were Mr. Funny, Jermaine Waters, and Tiffany Griffin. The singers voted most likely to succeed, Ronald Toms and Margaret Kirkwall. The friendliest people lost to this year were Darryl Martin and Barbara Dodson. The best dressed singer this year, Wendy Hobbs and Virginia Woodland. We finish off our supporters with a
Renee Brooks. Yay! India Brown. Jasmine Brown. Yay! Roger Brown. Yay! Sophia Brown. Yay! Stephanie Brown. Yay! Alicia Buford. Charlene Collier, Stephanie Clark, Gerald Davis.
Darlisa Elder, Charlzina Ellis, LaTanya Favors, Charlene Flack, Robbie Pudd, Janine Fulton, Diane Gardner, Jermaine Gardner, Natasha Jeter, Carol Gillespie, Brian Scotty Glasgow, Mary Gordon, LaShonda Goss, Dwayne Griffin, Tracy Hackler, Tina Hagler, LaShawn Hall, Angel Harris, Pamela Hawkins, Jervise Henley, Tammy Hines, Wendy Hodge, Kimberly Holloway, Paula Houston, Amiri Johnson, Erica Johnson, Lamont Johnson, Melbourne Lee, Edgar Lopez, Christopher Lundy, Curtis Lundy, Shawanda McLean, Sean McCray, Joy McGee, Donald McKinney, Trisha Melton, Daryl Middleton, Samuel Mitchell, Trafton Mitchell, Kamisha Mobley, Melissa Montague, Gregory Moore, Sandra Moss, Daryl Molden, Don Neal, Desiree Odom, Donovan Parrott, Shannon S. P. Fire, Calvin Rader, Pekale Robinson, Alice Rush, Donald Saffel, John Schwartz, Robert Simmons, Todd Sleep, Cleopas Smith, Kareem Smith, Early Tate, Felicia Taylor, Ingrid Tillery, Sabrina Tinsley, Stephanie Tipton, Ronald Toms, Victor Toms, Jabbar Troutman, Adrian Wells, Jonah Wells, Jabbar Whitehead, William Wagner, David Wagner, Dewey Williams, Ernest Willis, Robert Willis, and last but not least, Kevin Weinstein.
Wow. Most of Albany's class of 9 prepared themselves well during their freshman, sophomore, and junior year. Most thoroughly knew that this was the year before their graduation. Leadership qualities most certainly include outgoing, self-motivated individuals, ideal leaders set goals of making a neat progression of changes within their organizations. Because of this trait, they are often not conformers. There's definitely no argument that the young people I'm presenting to you now are not conformists and considering the fact that we can all learn from our mistakes, I say to the class of 1990, you chose class officers with the courage to stand up to any and all establishments. You have physically and verbally proven that you live up to your motto. With our goals set and God in our heart, the class of 90 will never part. A very talented motto when considering the various caring events of our community. To you, AP class of 90, I'm fair to say, you are probably aware of the many past classes in Austin and also need to continue to meet on a regular basis for various gatherings. Your class too will call for a reunion. When you reunite, I hope you are answering to the wise calls of Ms. Barbara Dotson, Assistant Treasurer. Mr. Curtis Lundy, Treasurer. Ms. Tiffany Larkin, Corresponding Secretary. Ms. Stephanie Brown, Secretary. Ms. Stephanie Tilton, Vice President. And that master leader, Mr. Reese Hemp, President. Just a small round of applause.
Mr. Anderson, members of the faculty, parents, family, friends, and fellow classmates, welcome to class night, 1990. Sweat, and lots of tears that we, the class of 1990, have gotten this far. Yet we could not have made it without our parents. We could not have made it without encouragement and support of our parents, teachers, and family. For that, we thank you. May the first class of the 90s be an inspiration to all who follow. In other words, get like us. Now sit back, relax, for you are about to be entertained by the class of class, the class of 1990.
It's our cinema.
Thank you. ones out. The rest of them got no back brain, man. Tom, listen to you, son.
Do one what?
Thank you.
you bear witness.
Yeah, I can't move. children are our future.
Teacher, 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 teac
together.
Thank you.
tonight, everybody. And let's take a big, big hand for Arsene Saint Germain Waters. All right, we're now going to have the announcement of the future engagements by Arsene's coach, Sniglet Gasper. Seniors and told me that Coach Jane had gone to Buddy's and to feed his buddies.
Thank you. You want a candy, Tommy?